I'm Derek, and we're the Bean City Roller. Okay, it's my turn to host the show today, but first, let me introduce you to the rest of the guys. On my right is...
Eric, Alan, Leslie, Derek, Woody, and you heard it first from the queen of gossip, Miss Mona Jarrett, bringing you this exclusive interview on stage with the Bay City Rollers. And I gotta tell you...
Just a second. It's breaking up the show.
The Bay City Rollers are breaking up?
We are not. We're a team.
Yeah, we stick together.
Yeah, and if you keep talking, we won't be able to sing.
No, Splash, the Bay City Rollers admit they can't sing.
Oh, I love it.
Hey, Mona, we never said that. Hey, Alan, get her off the stage, huh?
No, you do.
You do. You know this. Come on.
Between the roles, they can't get along. Oh, stay tuned for more dirt. Tell me, Alan. Rumor has it you and Olivia Newton-John are talking marriage.
I'm not marrying her. I don't even know her.
Alan denies knowing Olivia Newton-John and refuses to marry her. I'll remember what you heard here first.
Hey, Alan, why wouldn't you marry Olivia Newton-John?
Hold it, Mona. You can't come on our show and say that we said we can't sing, we're breaking up, and all that stuff about Olivia Newton-John, it's just not true.
More dirt! The Bay City Rollers lie on network television. Oh, I love it.
Hey, Woody, what am I going to do about this?
Let me handle it. Hey, look, Mona, we don't mind giving you an exclusive interview, but now is not the time for it. Say tonight we could get to dinner for dinner and we could talk about it.
Rumor has it that Woody the Rollers seen with a dirt-slinging gossip columnist Mona Jarrett at exclusive restaurant. Is marriage in the offing?
Woody's done it again.
Mona,
why are you trying to make up all those crazy stories about us?
Why? Well, what else can I do? You're five clean-cut, talented, honest boys. If I don't come up with a scoop, I'll lose my job.
Mona, I've got a real hot scoop for you.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful!
Exclusive. Mona Jarrett, famed Hollywood gossip columnist, gets thrown out of a Bay City Roller show.
Rumor has it, on today's show, we're going to have another scary episode of Horror Hotel with Witchy Poo and the gang.
Plus, another exciting adventure off Lost Island.
So stay with us. Don't touch that dial because the Krofft Superstar Hour will be right back.
I like to take a ride very high in the sky with my three musketeers. I can't get far without my fluffy chocolate bar, three musketeers.
Luscious chocolatey nougat whipped up and up. Then covered in real milk chocolate for that light, fluffy taste that gives your spirit the lift.
No matter what's around, that's where I can be found with my three musketeers.
Speed burners, speed down the line.
These are speed burners, just three of the racers from the Speed Burner collection, each sold separately. And they don't need batteries. That spring tension motor makes them move out. Speed Burners, each sold separately from the Speed Burner collection by Mego.
Boy, sure I'm glad I got you guys to keep me company.
You're not afraid of a little thunder, are you, Annie?
Well...
Hey, it's just a little noise.
Why, we make our own noise for Kellogg's Rice Krispies cereal.
That's what being a fun part of your good breakfast is all about.
Okay, here goes the milk.
It's fun to put Snap Crackle into your morning.
Not afraid of a little thunder, are you, Pop?
Yeah, what fool, whatever gave you that idea?
happier than Richard too, especially now that she's running Horror Hotel. Besides the usual scary ghosts and monsters, Witchaboo has to contend with Stupid Bat, Orson, Seymour, Dr. Blinky, and that temperamental magician, Mr. Hoodoo.
Let's not keep them in suspense any longer, Derek. Let's see what's happening on this week's Horror Hotel.
Do we have to?
There's nothing to be scared of.
All right, my feather-dusting friends. We've got a lot of work to do before tonight's show.
But Witchaboo, we don't have an act for tonight's show.
And you promised all our guests, if they find out that we don't have a show, boy,
don't worry. I've got the William Horror Agency looking for new acts. They're going to call me any minute. See, didn't I tell you? Hello, Horror Hotel. We're only a fool swimming in the pool. Hello, Murray the Agent. What do you got for old Witchy Boo? Oh, you can. You're kidding. Oh, and they were my favorites.
Ooh, what happened?
Jekyll and Hyde broke up their act.
Oh, no. Oh, my. And that was a class act.
Well, I'll see you later, Murray. Ciao.
I don't know, Witchy Boo. If our guests find out that we don't have an act for them, we are in trouble.
You should get a smog control device for that spell.
Your problems are over.
Good. You're leaving.
Eat your heart out. I have found you an act for tonight. He's the world's greatest living organist.
Is he one of those organists that works with a monkey?
Do you see a monkey around here, huh?
Oh,
you shouldn't have done that, Witchy Boo. We really need an act.
You're right. Okay, Hoodoo. Tell me that great organist you're talking about.
Very well. And now, here's Igor. Here he is, the King Kong of the keyboard, Igor Strange.
Nice to make your acquaintance.
Oh, Iggy and I do a great act together. I'm the comedy MC, and then Igor here comes out and plays Beethoven's Fifth Movement for non-payment of rent.
Comedy? You're about as funny as Frankenstein at a computer dating service.
Iggy and I are a team. Take us or leave us.
I'll have Stupid Bat bring in your bags.
Frog, you hunted Witchy Boo.
Go outside and bring in our stars bags.
Stars? Stars? Where? I love to see stars.
You love stars?
Yep.
You want to see stars?
Sure. Oh.
Seriously, folks, this vampire came up to me on the street the other day and said he hadn't had a bite in 3 weeks, so he bit me. Take my mummy, please.
Hey, close to the microphone.
How far away should I be?
You got a car?
I can take a hit. And now, ladies and germs. All right. The star of our show and my close personal friend. Let's hear it for Igor Strange.
I'm sure that you will enjoy the selections I have chosen for you this evening.
Oh, I don't know. This is going to be boring.
Oh, I don't know.
Witchy Boo, what are we going to do? He is dying out there.
Promises.
He is so bad, he'd have to improve to get on the Gong Show.
Where are we going to find another act before the second show tonight?
Excuse us.
Go away. Can't you see I got problems?
The rooms in this hotel overlook the ocean.
Sure. This side overlooks the Pacific Ocean, and this side overlooks the Atlantic Ocean.
Hey, Greg, can we have a couple of rooms, please?
Sure. Sign here.
Ooh. How would you like it if someone wrote on your tummy?
Excuse me, Ed. The boot just stopped.
That's nothing.
You should see him boogie.
Just tell me your name. I won't forget it.
We're the Bay City Rollers.
The Bay City Rollers? Wowee. Wait till all the guys in the candelabra factory hear about this.
The Bay City Rollers? Oh, they're here. They're here. I can't believe it. The Bay City Rollers are here at our very own hotel, in our own lobby, in person. Oh, who are the Bay City Rollers?
Well, we're a musical group, and our van just broke down outside. Besides, the bridge blew up.
What time did this happen?
Around about 8.
That's odd. The bridge doesn't usually blow up until about 9:30. You're a musical group, eh? Our problems are solved. Tell Igor and Hoodoo they're through. Mm. I'm sure you Bay City Rollers are just going to love it here. Front!
Here.
Show these gentlemen to the finest rooms. They're going to be performing in the second show tonight.
No. We're too tired.
You perform in the second show tonight, or else.
Or else what?
Follow Mother. No. He held out for more money.
Leslie here. We'll find out what happens with Witchy Poo and the gang when we return.
Now, two supernatural thrillers from Walt Disney Productions.
Come on.
Runaways.
Find them. Those two kids are witches.
Escape to Witch Mountain. Then return from Witch Mountain. Tony and Tia battle in a deadly game of mind control. Two bewitching thrillers, rated G.
Munch a Fritos go with lunch. Munch a bunch of Fritos go with lunch.
Nothing gives your old lunch a munchy new twist like Fritos brand corn chips. So munchy, so full of good corn taste.
Munch a bunch of
Fritos makes lunch munch better.
She talked us into it.
Yeah, but we've got to get some sleep.
Stupid bat! Show them to the rooms.
Okay. Walk this way.
Oh, my. You can't do this to us. I'm a great comedian. I had him laughing in the aisles.
You had him leaving in the aisles. The two of you are kaput. OWT. Out. Finished. Finito. Best cast. Sacked. The Bay City Rollers are replacing you.
Are you trying to tell us we're fired? Nobody does this to the great Igor Strange and gets away with it. I'll get back at you and your horror hotel. You haven't heard the last of me. We'll see how long these Bay City Rollers remain.
Oh, I tell you, Rick, don't like the look of this place. Gives me the creeps.
Hey, would you keep your creeps to yourself, eh?
Yeah, maybe you're right. I've just seen too many scary movies. Eric, have you seen my book? It should be here someplace. Where is it? Oh, you found it. Thanks, Eric.
Thanks for what?
For handing me the... Is that you, Alan?
Hey, look at it. Hand me my
toothpaste.
me, will she? Well, I'll take care of that new act of hers with this. Oh, one flash from this magic camera, and those infernal rollers will be transported to the dead forest. And here's someone to do the deed.
Stupid Bat.
Yes? I have a job for you.
Oh, good.
What do you know about photography?
Oh, photography? Nothing. You'll do.
I want you to take this camera and get a picture of our star act.
Oh, good.
All you do is point this at them and then press this button here.
Okay.
Get it?
Got it.
Good.
Hey, man, what do you want from us?
I want you to go. Leave this hotel so that I may perform.
You want the stage? You've got it.
What's going on, Bobs? What's going on here?
That gentleman is going to do the midnight show.
Yeah, that's it. We quit. Give him his job back.
No way. His music attracts love sick moose.
Udo, we shall be doing the midnight show.
Oh, goody. Well, Witchy Poo, I guess you know what real talent is.
Yes, but you can do the show anyway.
Excuse me. Who are the stars of the show here?
We are.
Oh, good, good, good. Okay, now hold it, please, and say cheese.
No pictures. Don't.
Here you go. I
heard of being camera shy, but this was ridiculous. Boy, they're good. As a matter of fact, they're great.
But I still don't know what happened to Hoodoo and Igor.
Well, with their ass, they're probably playing some big theater on Broadway.
This is all your fault.
Wait a minute, Iggy. We're a team, remember? You and me. That's right.
Hi, I'm Mona Jerry. With me today on Dear Rollers is Derek. Hi, Dee.
I am.
Oh, the way he says that. Dee, this letter asks, is it true that you have a good mind for business and keep track of the rollers' money?
Well, it's better if one person handles all the expenses and the guys trust me with their money.
Derek, do you think I could have some money?
Sure. Here's 50 cents.
He's so Scottish.
Guest time, which means a song from Captain Cool and the Kong.
Crazy girl!
we'll go on a visit to Lost Island, a scary place to visit, and you wouldn't want to live there. Where Death Ray and Otto do their dirty work. We'll see Death Ray follow Weenie and Barbie into the Lost City, where dinosaurs try to have them for brunch, and where they get tossed in jail, and the sentence is none too pretty. We'll see the Rollers trying to get a decent night's sleep, no thanks to Woody. And we'll hear them in concert. You couldn't ask for more, and it's on the Krofft Superstar Hour. Coming up...
This is Dick. There's a lot more fun coming up in the Krofft Superstar Hour, so stay tuned.
Catch Lucky. He's got Lucky Charms. They're magically delicious.
Okay. I'll make a surfboard and glide away. Always after me Lucky Charms, the frosted oat cereal with marshmallow surprises. Pink hearts, yellow moons, orange stars, green clovers, and blue diamonds. Helps complete this nutritious breakfast.
Mmm, sounds delicious.
Mmm, frosted Lucky Charms.
They're magically delicious.
Here's Milky, the marvelous milking cow.
It's fun to milk her, gonna do it right now. She drinks the water when we pump her tail. She's raising her head, it's milking time now. Her pretend milk is a feeling the pail.
She drinks water. I guess pretend milk.
Milky, the marvelous milking cow.
Milky, the marvelous milking cow with pretend milk tablets. She's from Kenner.
It's a bird! It's a plane! It's...
Underoos!
Great Minerva! It's a real change of underwear.
Wearing underoos is fun!
And you can choose from more than one.
There's Wonder Woman!
And Shazam! There's Aquaman! There's Spider-Man!
Underoos are fun to wear! Yeah, something super new in underwear!
You can buy underoos where you buy underwear. It's underwear that's fun to wear.
Don't miss the excitement of TV5 Wrestling this morning at 11 here on TV5.
Dancerella, Dancerella, dancing ballet. You can make her spin when violins begin to play. Back kicks and front kicks, twirling on her toes. Twirling away through a dance you compose. Dancerella, Dancerella, bows and bends. You can make her dance again.
Batteries not included.
Dancerella. The doll that dances only when her crown is held. New from Mattel.
Exploring this mummy's tomb makes me hot and thirsty. Let's get a drink.
A drink, mummy!
Oh, yeah? Hey, Kool-Aid!
Oh, yeah, here comes Kool-Aid. Here comes Kool-Aid. I'm gonna save the day. Here comes Kool-Aid.
Your friend's cool.
He's Kool-Aid!
Kool-Aid brand soft drink mix.
Oh, yeah!
I like to take a ride very high in the sky with my three musketeers. I can't get far without my fluffy chocolate bar, three musketeers.
Luscious chocolatey nougat whipped up and out. Mmm, then covered in real milk chocolate for that light, fluffy taste that gives your spirits a lift.
No matter what's around, that's where I can be found with my three musketeers.
Hi, and welcome back to part two of the Krofft Superstar Hour.
Colette, we've got a very important question to ask you.
You may ask me.
Colette, if you could be stranded on a desert island with only one of us, which one would you pick?
Now, be honest.
Oh, it is very difficult. Let me think. Oh, you see, things would be very different on a desert island. There would not be the screaming girls trying to get a look at you. You wouldn't be able to play music. And you would be away from fame and fortune. My mind is made up. I will take all of you. Hello? Hello? Where'd everybody go?
More gossip with yours truly, Mona Jarrett. Eric, a girl in Chicago writes, "Dear Eric, if you could put together your dream girl by taking different parts of famous women, who would you use?"
Let me see. I would take Farrah Fawcett's hair, Olivia Newton-John's eyes, and then I'd take Kate Jackson's smile, Linda Ronstadt's voice and Cheryl Teague's legs.
Then what would you do?
I'd give her my brain.
Why?
So that when I ask her for a kiss, she'll be sure to say yes.
Yes!
And now let's go deep into the Bermuda Triangle to the mysterious Lost Island, where the wicked Dr. Deathry and his assistant Otto are plotting another one of their evil schemes to do away with Puff, Weenie, Barbie, and all their friends on Lost Island.
Whew, that's too scary for me. I think I'll go and see a nice family picture.
Like what?
Oh, like the monster that devoured Cleveland.
Here's Lost Island.
Oh, Weenie, what's wrong with Puff?
Puff isn't feeling too well. I'm taking his temperature.
Oh, golly, what does it say?
Well, you've got a fever, and it's not the Saturday night type.
Oh, poor Puff. I don't feel real good. Oh,
he's got a mysterious virus, and the only cure is a rare Zipper herb. It grows somewhere on the island.
Maybe we should ask the island spirit for help. He'll tell us where to look.
Right.
Spirit of the Isle.
Mr. Spirit, sir, Puff is sick, and to cure him, we need to find the rare Ziflin herb.
You must travel to the City of the Doomed.
City of the Doomed? Oh, no.
How fortuitous. It is written that the City of the Doomed contains jewels of great and mystic power.
Oh, Island Spirit, how do we find this city?
Travel to the edge of the jungle. And then you must...
Oh! You fool! You dusted the power overload switch. Now the only way for me to locate the doomed city is to follow them.
Sorry, Master. I was only...
I must depart immediately. Quick, give me my laser ray. I will need it for protection.
It isn't ready yet.
What? I distinctly remember telling you to repair it.
Well, I couldn't find any spare parts.
I must leave to follow them. Repair the laser ray and bring it to me. If I am without protection, I might never return.
Wow. What would I do if anything happened to him? Who would tell me to scrub the floors, do the dishes, and... I wonder what's on television.
The spirit said it was this way.
Oh. Can't we ask the island spirit if there's a shortcut?
It's not much farther. There's the rock we have to push aside.
Oh, boy. Gosh.
Come on, Weenie. I need some help.
Okay, let's go.
The City of the Doom.
Can't I wait here for you?
Puff needs that herb, Weenie, and you're the only one who knows what it looks like.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Oh.
Master calling, Pipsqueak.
Have you fixed the laser ray yet?
I'm working on it right now, Master. I just have to find one more part.
Well, hurry. I've located the city, and I'm going in to get the jewel of power.
Over and out. And up your nose.
Oh, oh no!
Get here, quick! Come on! There may be another way out.
Find the herb to cure Puff and get out of here.
Find a pathway, Weenie. I can't get through.
Oh, gosh.
Help me move this.
Oh, I'll try, but it's heavy. Wait a second.
Yes.
Oh, I can't. That's as much as I can do.
You did it, Weenie.
Oh, boy. Flea stacks.
Flea stacks.
I'm getting out of here.
No. Oh. Don't worry, Weenie. They're not moving.
But you're so cowardly.
I know. You'd run from your own shadow, Weenie. For the last time, Weenie, there is nothing to be afraid of. No.
Wait. You need not run. We mean you no harm. I am Enoch, king of the flea
something like that.
Many years ago, my people lost a terrible battle against the island barbarians. My royal subjects put my two guards and myself into suspended animation. They sealed us in this, my throne room, to sleep until peace returned to the island and I could be awakened.
And we awakened you? Well, why don't you just roll over and go back to sleep? Never mind us.
Hey! Tell me why you are here.
We're looking for an herb to save a friend of ours. The Ziflin herb.
Your Highness, look! A life stone. Follow it.
Yes.
Ooh. 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 Death ray!
Know this fish?
Oh, they know me, yes. It was their idea that I steal this gem.
That's not true!
I told you it wouldn't work. I told you it was dishonest.
You humans are barbarians still. Just as you slaughtered my people ages ago, now you steal the life stone of our world.
But we didn't do anything.
To the dungeons with them. Hold them until dawn. Then we shall feed them to the mighty dragon.
This is Eric. We'll find out what happens next on Lost Island when we come back.
You need a balanced breakfast every morning, and Cap'n Crunch's peanut butter cereal can be a part of it. Whenever there's peanut butter cereal, Smedley always comes a-running. Sometimes I wish he'd come a-walking.
Now from Cap'n Crunch, magic tricks. There are four magic tricks in all. A funny fishing hook, a nail, a screw, and a safety pin. You can fool your friends with magic tricks. Two in each specially marked box of Cap'n Crunch cereal.
What if you could make your very own Nestle Crunch Bar?
Mm. Oh, we take chocolate, real Nestle milk chocolate, then we give it a lot of crunch. Crunch! Bite after bite, there's crunch after crunch. Real Nestle's milk chocolate, in your mouth it goes crunch.
Mmm, real milk chocolate and lots of crunchies make it delicious. Nestle's Crunch Bar, chocolate that goes crunch.
Crunchy, 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 real Nestle.
Mmm, boy, my favorite glass is lunch. I'm buying some chocolate layer cake, cherry pie, cookies, and soda pop.
Goodness abominable. Sweets are nice once in a while, but you can't live on them. A balanced meal can taste good, too.
Well, maybe you're right. I'll get the hot lunch.
I'm having a salad, soup, milk, and this lovely orange. Abominable. What are you doing?
Balancing my meal.
A genie consumer tip from your Better Business Bureau.
Eating any better, Puff?
Oh, not very. Weenie and Barbie have been gone such an awful long time. Yeah, well, don't worry, Puff. They'll be okay.
Otto, can you not hear me? Otto, I need that laser ray.
Now, would you like to try for the new car and risk everything you have?
Otto, can you hear me? Otto.
I was just downstairs, Master, searching for that new part.
Have you not found it yet?
I'll have the ray done any minute, Master.
Good. Over and out.
Okay, you've won the luxury sedan with power brakes, factory air, and the super-duper seat covers.
Who won? Who won? Tell me. Who won? Who won? You see what happened? Who won?
Why did you tell them we were your partners? We're in big trouble. Look! Are those the dragons they're going to feed us to?
We're about to find out.
Oh, no. Oh, please. No. Oh, no, you wouldn't. Oh, don't. Oh, Barbie.
They're the ones who wanted to steal the jewel. It was their idea.
You liar. Oh, no, please. Oh, I won't go. Oh, please. Oh, no, don't. Where are you taking us? Don't! Stop! No, please, don't!
You cannot treat me this way! Do you not know who I am?
The two of them are quite without courage, but the young female, very brave, Your Highness.
least one of them. Prepare the valor test.
Yes, Your Majesty.
There's no place left to run!
This is Otto's fault! If he had brought my laser!
This is your fault, Death Ray!
Right.
We're all gonna pay for your crime! Look!
You saved us. Why?
I saved you for a test, for I am not certain you all deserve this fate.
A test?
We shall find out which of you is honest. In that room is the idol of truth. Enter the room and lay hands upon the idol.
And then what?
The idol punishes any dishonest being who touches it. Now go!
I'm afraid.
It's okay.
But I'm still afraid.
Weenie.
Okay, Doctor.
I have no intention of laying hands on the idol. The king will never know the difference.
But...
You all laid hands on the idol?
We did, and he did not punish one of us, so we shall go now.
Let me see your palms.
Palms?
Your palms. The idol is coated with a green powder. A dishonest person will not chance touching it. Honest person will have no such fears, so will emerge with green palms. After him!
No, stop! I've got to get to the lab!
I owe you an apology. Accept this, please.
What is it?
Zipplin Earth. You mentioned you had a friend in need of it.
Puff! We almost forgot about him.
I shall personally escort you to the outside world, but I must have your word to keep our land here a secret.
You've got a deal.
Then come along.
Thank you. Drink it all down.
Oh, that stuff tastes just terrible. Ooh,
it's not supposed to taste good. It's supposed to make you better.
Yuck, Barbie. Do you think Dr. Death Ray got away okay?
Probably, Siegmund. People like him always seem to turn up again.
Otto!
I'm still downstairs, Master, looking for that part. It's here someplace. I'm working real hard.
Working real hard on it, are you?
My life on the line, and you're watching television!
Let me explain, Master!
I mean, this time you had it!
check.
Hey, you better stay away from her. That's Deuce girl.
Ah, God. Let's watch my Smith Quentin approach. Hi, honey.
Hi.
Got quiz over me already. Hey, I'm Eric. I'm with the Bay City Rollers.
Hey, you're kind of cute. As a matter of fact, you're very cute. You're very cute. Hey.
What's that guy talking to my girl?
Which girl? Oh, that girl. He's probably just asking her for directions.
Directions? Directions to where? You best go get some bandages, boy.
Hey, Eric,
you need? You know, I love taking girls out to drive in movies and things and just... Hey, you dick.
Uh-huh.
Bye. Hey, you gonna hit me?
No. I'm gonna smash you. I'm gonna break off your toes. I'm gonna chew you up and spit you out. I'm gonna bend your kneecap way around.
What are we gonna do?
You'll pulverize, Eric. You'll be short one guitar for the concert.
There's only one thing to do.
Mr. Monday, help!
Oh, hey. Hey, what's this guy here? What is this bimbo gonna do?
He's gonna smash him! He's gonna beat you! Yeah. And he's gonna eat you!
Yeah.
Get him, Monday!
All right, sweet trouble. Oh,
nice, Mr. Monday. I don't know what we would do without you. Okay, guys, it's time for the concert.
Yes,
go.
And now, in concert, the Bay City Roller!
Thank you.
More coming up on the Krofft Superstar Hour.
Where am I?
The jungle.
The jungle? Me without grub, I'll starve.
Mr. Mole, don't despair. A fruitful breakfast in the air. Follow your nose.
Yeah.
It always knows the flavor of fruit.
I smell oranges, lemons, and cherries.
Kellogg's Fruit Loop Cereal. Real natural flavors. Start out with a good breakfast, including Kellogg's Fruit Loops. Follow your nose.
These Fruit Loops are good, but you're a funny-looking chicken.
Look, Keebler, a dancing elephant. She loves peanut butter. Dance for some peanut butter, Gracie. Come on, show the elf.
Try our new Keebler peanut butter sandwich cookies. Double nutty. There's peanut butter inside and out.
Really?
Rich, creamy peanut butter in the filling and in the cookies for double peanut butter taste.
Delicious. Dance for a double nutty cookie, Gracie.
New double nutty sandwich cookies with peanut butter inside and out.
Well, that's just about everything for this week. So we would like to thank you for joining us. The whole gang will be back next week with more music, excitement, and lots more surprises. Like what? Like this, for instance.
Next week, Hoodoo is a changed man, and amazingly, it's not an improvement. Captain Cool and the Kong stop by, and on Lost Island, Weenie, Barbie, and Death Ray take a wrong step and fall into, well, you have to tune in and see next week.
One half hour from now, be sure to watch Baggy Pants and the Nitwits. Right now, it's the premiere of the Fabulous Funnies. A rib-tickling half-hour of fun featuring your favorite comic strip characters. The Fabulous Funnies. Yeah.